Alyona was born with deformed legs. Her alcoholic parents barely even fed her, so her condition got worse every day. Without help, she would have wound up in a wheelchair if she survived childhood. When the Department of Social Services in Ukraine found out about her, they took her to Father's House, which is supported by Orphans Promise. She's well cared for and getting the help she needs to combat years of neglect. Because this is a Christian children's home, she's also learning how to pray.
I pray to God and ask Him for straight legs so I can run and jump like the other kids. And I ask Him to send me a mommy and a daddy.
Orphans Promise has supported Father's House for years, so when Alyona came here and they saw that she needed surgery, they called us.
We paid for two different surgeries to fix Alyona's legs so she can have the best chance possible at having a normal life.
I have already had surgery on one of my legs. I saw it was very straight when the doctors changed my cast.
The doctors hadn't yet started the second operation when a Christian couple came to Father's House.
We met Alyona when she was getting ready for her next surgery. We spent time with her and liked her very much. So we got all our papers together and we adopted her and made her own daughter.
Alyona has been living with her new family for 2 years. She's a happy and bright 9-year-old. All of her prayers have been answered. She's healthy and she has parents who love her.
Thank you for giving our daughter the surgery she needed. May God reward you for all you have done for us.
My dreams came true thanks to you. I will always pray for you and thank God for you.